Welcome to all. My name is Elvashi. I am studying 7th class in MJP AP BCW or School Parvatipuram. Today, I will explain the triangles and classifications of triangles. First, I will discuss about the triangles. A triangle has simple closed plane figure formed in three line segments. See the triangle. A triangle has three vertices, three sides and three angles. Three vertices are A, B, C and three angles are angle A, angle B and C. And three sides are AB, BC and CA. Next, I will discuss about the classifications of triangles. There are three types of based on the length. There are three types of triangles. First one, equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle and scallion triangle. First, I will discuss about the equilateral triangle. A triangle with three equal sides is called equilateral triangle. See the equilateral triangle figure. Angle A, B equal to 3 cm, BC equal to 3 cm and CA equal to 3 cm. Example of equilateral triangle. Next, I will discuss about the isosceles triangle. A triangle with two equal sides is called isosceles triangle. We see the C dot isosceles triangle. KL equal to 4 cm, LM equal to 2.5 cm and MK equal to 2.5 cm. Next, I will discuss about the scallion triangle. A triangle with no two equal sides is called scallion triangle. We see the scallion triangle. EF equal to 3.5 cm, FB equal to 4 cm and D equal to 2.5 cm. Example of scallion triangle is, in triangle DEF is, DE is not equal to EF, EF is not equal to FB. Thank you for now.